Jarvis giving a shove. And the loose puck will find its way to Tarasenko. He'll drop it back for Zibanejad. Across for Panarin. He'll score. An excellent passing from the Rangers. We're tied at one with 9:27 left in the second.
Legal form of creating time and space. As Tarasenko was cutting to the middle, that interchange. Burns now is caught flat-footed just enough. Pesci had probably more sag coming back than he wanted to, and Panarin stayed just wide enough that Mika gets the puck to him on his offside and makes no mistake whatsoever.